This was a $50 Lego mystery lot. And this is a $150 Lego mystery lot. Let's compare. Also guys, stay tuned till the end of this video for a giveaway and how to enter that.
I am never gonna financially recover from this.
All right, we're gonna start off with the $50 Lego mystery lot. This was actually a subscriber who sent me this. He reached out to me on Whatnot and I purchased it through his store. He gave me a pretty good deal and it ended up being about $50 shipped. We've got one of these Clone Wars aliens from that snow planet. The Celebration Luke Skywalker from Yavin 4. I think this came out with a book. R2-D2, and he does have the slightly crooked head, although that's a very common misprint, so it doesn't really make it worth anything. I think actually the ones without the slanted head are worth more, but again, not by much. Imperial Guardsman here, this one does not have the cape though, so it's probably like a dollar less than if it had the cape, I'm guessing. And we have a second one of those lads right here. When I was a kid, I always swore these were rare, but they're just not. Another R2 unit, and this one, its head is like all the way up. I don't think that's a misprint, but it's just really funny looking. This is, I believe, Anakin, except, yeah, the snow variant. Kind of a classic. Little Ewok guy. Tantive 4 Padme. Really random mixed lot of minifigures here, but pretty good value, I think. AT-AT driver right here for the Imperials. We have a Darth Vader, and this is the older version, I'm pretty sure, because it's got the older gray head. A Chewbacca. Final minifig we have is a Newt Gunray. Little crud in his leg. But other than that, mint condition. So that is the $50 mystery lot right there. And I don't think that's too bad of value for it. Just kind of some random minifigures in there that I guess he didn't really want anymore. And I was happy to take them off his hands. Now the $150 mystery lot is off of eBay. And they actually individually wrapped all of the minifigures into different plastic bags. That's just really good shipping behavior.
Hey, that's pretty good.
All right, let's start with package number one here. And oh, we've got our ourselves another Imperial Guard. This one is complete with cape. Oh, then we got a big old bag here with, it looks like three stormtroopers. These are the OG stormtroopers, and looks like only one of them has the underprinting, which makes it a smidge more valuable than the other two, but I mean, honestly, they're all pretty much the same price. All right, bag number one comes to a finale with actually some Rebel Troopers, which only recently got a reprinting with the Tantive 4 hallway scene pack thing, which I think comes with four newly printed of these guys. But before that, these were pretty hard to find. So three of them is not too bad. And again, the condition seems pretty good on all these minifigs. All right, that was first pack for the $150 mystery box. Let's go into pack number two here. And oh, okay, we got some clone troopers. Beautiful. That is going to hugely improve our stuff here. So we've got a phase one clone trooper right here. We've got a phase one bomb squad trooper right here and a phase one clone gunner. There's a lot of variety in mystery box number two. And then it looks like we've got some more. And I like how they individually wrapped everything. That's nice. It's not really necessary, but it's a good touch. And we've got an episode 3 pilot as well as a shock trooper here. I'm wondering if we're going to see the rest of the OG clone troopers battle pack in this or if that will be it, but it could be a sign that we'll see more. And this is the end of bag number two for box number two, and we are scoring big time. Phase two, 212th trooper right here. This one is helmet holes, so a little bit cheaper than the non-helmet holes version. I think this one came out with the ATTE, as well as the advent calendar, I think. That's pretty nice. A Kashyyyk Core trooper right here from the 41st Elite Corps, as well as his scout trooper counterpart right there. Yeah, we're getting some heavier hitters here, which has me very hopeful about that $150 price tag, because with those guys all combined, we're looking pretty solid.
I feel the need for speed.
All right, we're on to baggie number three here. Let's get it. Oh, we have a whole bundle of weapons, which is worth a little something. I wouldn't say anything crazy. I see Asajj Ventress's lightsabers though, which is probably worth the most. So that's actually pretty good. I would definitely tack on a few dollars to the value with these. Then we've got, this is Hoth Leia right here. Very random, the minifigure selection in this. I don't know if this is someone's collection or what, but really, really random, but Hoth Leia. Looks like we got another Chewbacca. Always getting Chewbaccas, man. Chewbacca is like The number one character you get in these lots, Old Republic Trooper right here. That's the second one we've found in these lots that we've purchased, and a Senate Guard. And actually, in the last mystery box we did a few videos ago, we had the Captain version of the Senate Guard. So kind of nice to get the non-Captain version here. All right, baggie number four. Baggie number three was slightly disappointing, but baggie number four I think should be pretty good, because there's one figure I saw in the eBay lot that I'm very excited about. Is it gonna be here? It is, yes, okay, here we go. This is what I was most excited about, was this Asajj Ventress. Really, really cool figure. Never owned her before and always wanted to, and comes with the lightsabers, which is pretty nice. Although it doesn't come with her skirt, which I think the skirt alone is actually worth a lot of money. So skirtless, not as good, but still a great figure. We've also got a Sith Trooper right here. Goes along with the Old Republic Trooper. I think they were in a battle pack together, so that's pretty cool. Death Watch Trooper. Oh, he's got the creepy eyes, man. And then, oh god, the friggin' toad eyes. There's not a thought behind those eyes. And this is the final baggie for mystery box number two here. We've got one of the original Super Battle Droids, a Commando Droid, four B1 Battle Droids, and finally a Security Droid. So kind of ending on a low note, however, the rest of that mystery box was phenomenal. Now, for the value, which would you guys be purchasing? Would you be purchasing mystery box number one that was $50? Or would you be buying mystery box number two, which was $150? As for today's giveaway, why don't we go ahead and give away a B1 Battle Droid, an R2, and a Chewbacca. If you guys want to win these three minifigures, all you gotta do is hit the like button, subscribe with notifications turned on, and comment down below your favorite minifigure that you saw in this video. Now, a lot of these minifigures will probably be used for an upcoming Daily Tactics video. I'm gonna do some Clone Wars stuff very, very soon. So you might recognize some of these in that video. But beyond that, I do sell a lot of my extra minifigures over on Whatnot. You can follow the link in the description below to get $10 off your first purchase over on Whatnot, and I'll list my live streams there if you want to purchase anything that you might see in these types of videos. Either way, guys, thanks again for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Peace. What's up, gamers? I'm here to tell you about Instant Gaming. Instant Gaming is an amazing place where you can get some fire deals on all sorts of video games. Seriously, it's like 60 to 95% off, as you can see here. These are all of the Star Wars titles they have. They literally have every Star Wars title. You can also get XCOM here, Men of War Assault Squad 2, all of the games I play on the channel you can buy here for extremely cheap prices. If you use my affiliate link in the description, it helps me out a ton. So thank you guys for listening to this sponsorship, and thank you to Instant Gaming for continuing to sponsor the channel. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Be sure to click that subscribe button for more content, and hit the notification bell if you'd like to be alerted to whenever I live stream or upload. Thanks so much.